It's an old world charm that's part of the landscape of Baltimore streets, but the Arrabers may not be around for long now that they have to abide by some proposed laws. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin joins us live from Pimlico Racecourse tonight, where many of their horses are housed. Rob.
Well, city officials tell me that they are determined to keep Arrabers, in business. But some of the Arrabers I talked with today, well, they do not agree.
It's like a difficulty to go up Pimlico and get them.
Edward Borsier has been an Arrabber for 25 years. Today he's selling produce out of his wagon, but no horse.
It's putting a strain on a horse like that too. See, I love the animals. And to take that animal all the way from up Pimlico and then bring him around to Arab and then have to take him all the way back, that's a little bit too much.
The Arabers' horses are now being kept at Pimlico. Their old stable, which was on Retreat Street, was condemned in August. And since then, the city and the Arabers have been meeting about their future. The city has come up with a possible site for a new stable, but during the talks, a number of issues have been raised. Things like stable rent.
That if we intend to take our horses to the B&O, it's $400 per stall per horse.
When it comes to stable rent, city officials say,
we're still looking at how we're going to manage the stables. It's a bit too premature in the process to determine what those rents will be.
Then there's the issue of retired Arrabers horses. For Arrabers, their horses are special.
You done had your dog since a pup. Because he's 15, 16 years old, he's walking like he can barely make it. You're not going to get rid of him. You're going to let him die with you. Because what? That's part of your family. That's the same way we feel about these horses.
But city officials say,
it's against city health code regulations to have a horse that's not working in the city.
Arrabers say with too many fees and expenses, they won't be able to survive. And they are fighting for their future.
In the next 5 years, Arab is going to be like the dinosaur. And you know what that is? Extinct.
It's over. Get out, you know? That's what they're saying to us, but we're not going to stand for it. We're going to keep on going and going and going until the fat lady sings, and she has not started humming yet.
Now, city officials say this is not a done deal, and more meetings are planned. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.